Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, I'm not actually sure what I'm going to make. I bought this little balloon a few weeks ago from Home Bargains and I knew I wanted to make something with it, so I'm just going with the flow, so hopefully I'll make something good. So the stand that I'm using is a stand that I've had for ages. This is the first stand that I bought, I think, when I started doing balloons. It's not very sturdy because it's one of the cheaper ones, but it'll do for today's project.
Okay, so I'm going to make the cloud part now. So I blew a couple of balloons already. I'm going to do them various sizes so I can do a little cloud. Use a 260 to do the cloud. Just getting all the air out of him. We'll start with this one. I'm gonna tie the knot round. I'm gonna just leave it like that because I'm gonna put one more little one here. Might just stick that one on with a glue dot. One more here. We'll just switch it around a bit. Yeah. Okay. Oh! hopefully that will stay, because I'm gonna have to sellotape this because this stand is not that great. Yeah, that needs to go here. So it looks more like a cloud, that's better. That will go there in a minute. And I'll sellotape that bit if I need to. Okay, let's find my glue dots, glue dots, glue dots, glue dots. It's here. I'm just gonna go. Where was that going? Here. Yeah, here. So. My blue dot go out here. Okay. Cool. Cool, cool. So the plan is, where's my glue in here? That's going to sit on there. Oops, let's see. What I might have to do is push this down a little bit so then it can go a bit more in. Okay. But yeah, the plan is for this to sit on here. What I'll probably have to do is fill a little few balloons there. That's cute. Yeah, so that's going to go on there like that. Okay, so I'm going to try and do this bit. So what I'm going to do is get another one of these, put it on here, and then roll it up, and then do a knot, and that should keep it secure. Then I'm free to tie this onto here. Just so it fits properly. what's it on there. Oops. Put that what's it on there. And I have to try and tie these to either the balloons or whatever else. Just need to do the ribbon here. I'm going to use it glued up. That looks a little bit better. I'm actually going to do this a different way, rather than have it stick up like that. Okay guys, that's where we're at the moment. What I might do is put another little bit here. So I've got this little ball. I love the shape of that. That's probably gonna go here. It's like a little present. And then I don't know whether to put any more on. It would be nice if I can get some smaller blue ones, but let's see. A little bit better. Have to try and fit in the gaps somehow. I don't know what I'm going to do. Get some scissors. I'm going to get some of this silver.
Done, guys.